You're watching Minute Maths. In this video we will explain what a reciprocal is. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly maths videos. You may be asked to find the reciprocal of a number, but what does this mean? Let's look at an example. If we need to find the reciprocal of the number 5, then we need to find the number that we can multiply 5 by, to get an answer of 1. Here we can see that 5 lots of fifths add up to 1. In other words, 5 multiplied by 1/5 is equal to 1. So, the reciprocal of 5 is 1/5. Let's have a look at another example. We need to find the reciprocal of the number 3. We can see that 3 lots of thirds add up to make 1. So, 3 multiplied by a third is equal to 1, making the reciprocal of 3, 1/3. Here are some more reciprocals. Do you notice a pattern here? Well, to find a reciprocal of a whole number, we just divide the original number by 1. So we end up with a fraction of 1 over the number. To check these are correct, we can multiply the number by its reciprocal, and we should get an answer of 1. So the reciprocal of any whole number is 1 over that number. Let's look at a slightly different example. This time we need to find the reciprocal of a quarter. How many quarters do we need to equal the number 1? This is in fact the reciprocal of 4. So, the reciprocal of a quarter is the number 4, and the reciprocal of 4 is a quarter. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minute Maths.